Commander Zavala needs the Vanguard united again. While he prepares for the assault on the Almighty, we're going to find Cade and Ikora. Luckily, we picked up an odd signal from Cade's ghost. It's being boosted somehow from a centaur called Nessus. Which is strange. Centaurs are really just big rocks in the outer reaches of the solar system. There should be nothing there. So much for nothing being here. Let's get to high ground so I can pin down Cade's location. Here we go. Tracking Cade's signal now. I think I'm getting something.
In over my head! Vex trap! Failsafe!
Vex trap? What is Cade getting us into this time? Something around here is blasting that signal into space. We find that something, we'll find Cade. There! The signal's coming from that wrecked ship!
Hello! Are you here to rescue the Cade 6?
Whoa! You're not Cade!
The Cade 6 is currently caught in a teleportation loop. He's over there! Whoop! Now he's over there!
He's moving? Well, that's complicated.
I can help you.
But I'm gonna be super unpleasant about it.
I'm sorry. What?
I have uploaded his new coordinates to you.
Against my better judgment.
Okay.
May I help you with anything else?
Yeah. Are you okay? You sound a little... off.
I am the Exodus Black's Failsafe. Call me Failsafe. I boosted the Cade 6's signal in hopes he would be rescued. And look, here you are.
Oh, I see. She's just an AI. A malfunctioning AI.
I heard that.
At your service.
Centaurs are supposed to be just giant icy rocks. How did all this happen?
A robotic alien entity called the Vex have achieved 92.014% conversion of the Centaur Nessus.
Someone there? Listen, don't ask me how this happened. I don't have time to explain what I don't have time to understand.
Warning, the Vex will vaporize you.
So Failsafe, what exactly happened here?
The Kane 6 attempted to manipulate the Vex portal system. He is now trapped in a non-linear loop. In my defense, I tried to warn him.
His leg. Not that smart.
This is not going well. How long have you been here exactly?
Long enough to see the Vex convert this entire planetoid, kill all living organisms, reformat molecules, and digitize brainwaves for further study. It's a fascinating process.
She sounds way too excited about that. I'm almost afraid to ask, but... Failsafe, what happened to the Exodus Black crew?
Only my captain can access those memories.
And he's super dead.
Huh.
The Cade 6 is just beyond that Vex gate. Please proceed.
Won't we get stuck like Cade?
Oh no. My judgment module is much more reliable than the Cade units.
Okay.
Of course. The Cade 6 is not far now.
Thanks. Unless you're losing, then do better. How long this portal's gonna stick.
Kate? What have you...
Stop. Look. Long story, and it may look like I don't know what I'm doing, but I do. Maybe not. Doesn't matter. Killing the power source at the origin point should break the loop and get me out of the portal system. Have you got that? Say you've got it. Say something!
Fine, I'll say it. We got it, Kate. Now how did you...
Oh, my cotton socks! Did you not hear what I just said?
I'm guessing this is why they don't like him leaving the tower.
Failsafe, we're at your coordinates. Kate is stuck inside a Vex portal system. Can you help us find the power source so we can get him out?
Oh yes. By locating the original Vex teleporter the Kate unit used, you can shut down the loop and free him. I can guide you there.
Okay, so we find this Vex teleporter and shut it down. Easy. Ugh, what is this stuff?
It's called radiolaria. You know, Vex mind fluid.
This stuff is organic. Seems the Vex are not pure robot. possibly brought Kwij to Nessus?
I know the answer.
One, stop listening in on us. Two, what's the answer?
He asked me not to tell anyone.
They are blocking your path to the Kwij unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them.
Of the Vex would make me miss my captain and crew less.
Did it?
It did not.
This is the Vex teleporter?
Yes. The Cave 6 will want it. You should pick it up.
Take that, you scrap heap! I'm out, baby! Out! Woo!
Hey, where are you?
Hey! You did it! You got me out! Ha! 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 Where am I?
Cave unit, you are near the remains of my reactor core. Welcome to the Exodus Black.
Where all your dreams come true.
Seems like you've met my new friends, Failsafe and her evil twin, Failsafe.
Which is the evil one?
If I had feelings, they would be hurt.
Fallon's got the Vex in a tizzy, and by tizzy, I mean murderous rampage. I'll hunker down in the Exodus Black.
Here, but my hull is in 108 pieces. Decks 1 through 20 are buried, and my coolant system.
I am a mess.
Oh, we know, Failsafe. We know.
Intruder alert!
It's me! It's the Cade unit?
False. I mean true. But you are attracting large numbers of Fallen to my position.
Damn it! Failsafe, they're shooting at me!
Then I advise you not get shot.
Is it too much to hope that the Vex and Fallen finish each other off?
But then you'd miss all the fun.
That is a really big Vex. Lord's down. Hold on, Kane. We're on our way.
That's good to hear, because the Fallen just found us.
Activating defensive shield. The K-6 must stand back.
Hey, nice one, Failsafe. Fallen can't get to us now. That's right, though. They can't. Right. Probably want to hustle. I think they just said something about ripping my beautiful horn off my face. My beautiful, beautiful horn?
Intruder alert!
It's us!
Not
wall and drop something.
Captain registered. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Hey, down.
So it's true. The light found its way back to you. Not that I'm jealous or nothing, but... Take it easy out there, will you? You're making me look bad.
What, may we ask, were you going to do with a Vex teleporter?
Get up close and personal with Gull, put a bullet in his head, then maybe eat a sandwich. Gotta work out a few kinks first. Fun fact about the Vex tech. Not as intuitive as you'd think.
Cade, you can't do this alone.
Hell, I can't.
Even if you manage to kill Gaul, when the Red Legion leave a system, defeat or victory, they leave nothing behind.
The Cabal are bad guys who do bad things. Yes, I get it.
I'm sorry, but I do not think you do. The Cabal literally leave nothing behind. They have a weapon that can destroy a star, and it is pointed directly at our sun.
Hey, easy. You're gonna blow a bulb.
Zavala has a plan. He needs you, Cade.
Yes, well, Zavala always says he has a plan, but sometimes he just... Wait. Zavala said he needs me? As in you heard those exact words coming out of Zavala's mouth?
Yes, we did.
Please tell me you recorded it! Well, did Akora at least hear it?
Actually, Zavala lost her after the city fell. We don't know where she is.
Io, it's where she'd go to look for answers. Hey, thanks. I owe you one.
Hub XYJ89. Hello, you must be Cade's friend. I am Failsafe. I am so glad to meet you in person. I know you are going to Io. Should you return, I will be happy to assist you in researching the Vex.
We could steal their stuff.
That was a joke. Stealing is wrong. Usually. But the Vex are alien robot monsters. Standard moral parameters do not apply.
It's not murder if it's robots.
Please come visit me again.
Everyone I've ever known is dead, and their bones are dust.
I am very lonely. Be careful, Captain. Accessing node 7874A. Corrupted. Accessing node 7874B. Corrupted. Accessing node 7874C. Corrupted. Vex Hub XYJ-899 scanned. Access not possible without detection. Vex Hub XYJ-890 scanned. Access possible. Noted for future exploitation. Status report. Exodus Black. Superstructure integrity, 17%. Data store integrity, 38%. Power core integrity, 89%. Failsafe AI core protocol integrity. End status report.